All right, here we go. First run of the week. One mile run. This is the most famous running track that Chester has to offer. In fact, a good run here can set you up for the rest of the week. If I smash it, I'm gonna be buzzing. This is the Battlefield. Okay, we're on point. This is it. I'm at the race course. This is a go. This is my first run of the week. As I said, it's my most nervous run of the week because it's time. There's a lot on the line. If I get under 6 minutes, it's a great week. If I get above 6 minutes, I know that I have to work harder. I've got Strava on the go. We're going to see how it goes out. All right. This is the starting point right here. Ready? Train right, it's the most rewarding. I got under 6 minutes. It's gonna be a good week. Let's go. Second run of the week. It's not really a run, it's more of a test. Any hill will do. Hill sprints, let's go. Test is, gotta run up it, sprint up it 10 times. I know that you can't hit any of this because of the cars, but I don't care. Right, I'm gonna do that 10 times. Let's go. So that's it. Second run of the week, a little bit of power training. Good for the muscles in your legs, keeps you focused. There we go. Now time to have some rest, eat some food, and get ready for run number three. Let's go. It's Wednesday, this is run number three. Nice little 5K. All right, see you later. Run three, sorted. Now it's time for the fourth, final run of the week. I like this one, it's a bit more of a timed one. Time to beat, the time to beat is 43 minutes. Back at the starting line, just crossed the finish line. 41 minutes, 55 seconds. I'm chuffed with that. Stay fit, stay safe, let's go.